video will show you how to record and upload a Panopto assignment in Canvas. Please note that this option will only be available to you if your instructor has turned on the assignment folder first. First, find and click the Panopto video link on the left side of your Canvas course. Next, click the assignment folder for your class. It will have the full name of your class plus the word assignments in square brackets. Next, click the blue Create button. From here, you have several options. To record a video, you can choose to download and install Panopto for Windows or Mac. To record without downloading or installing anything, you can choose Panopto Capture, which will let you record right from your browser window. Or, you can also simply upload a video file that you have already recorded using some other software or app of your choice. For this video, we're going to use Panopto Capture, which is the easiest to use. This will open Panopto Capture in a new tab. We will start at the top and work our way down. Your browser may give you a pop-up asking you to share your microphone and video. You must choose to allow this in order for Panopto Capture to record your voice and camera. First, you can click on the microphone in the top left to choose the microphone you want to use to record your voice. Next, choose video to choose your webcam or to turn it off. If you record your face on webcam, it will appear to the left side of your screen share or your PowerPoint. Next, you can choose to share your screen. From here, you can share your entire screen, share the screen just within one particular app, or you can share just within one particular browser tab. You can choose to share your computer audio so that Panopto will record any sounds that your computer plays. Click the blue Share button to see a preview of your screen. You can change more settings by clicking on the Settings gear in the bottom right. And you can test your audio by watching the waveform respond to your voice. When you're ready, hit the record button and start recording your video. You should try to do the entire presentation in one recording. If you make a mistake, don't worry. You will be able to cut it out later. Just pause, try again, and keep going. You also have the option to start over from scratch. To stop this recording, hit the square stop button. Panopto will automatically begin to upload your recording. Next, you should make sure that the video is uploading to your class's assignment folder and not your My folder or somewhere else. If it's not, click the dropdown and find the folder called Canvas. It will be gray in color. Then, click the little black arrow to the left to expand it. Next, find your class folder, which will also be gray in color. Again, click the little black arrow to expand. Now, click on the black folder that has your class name plus the word assignments in square brackets. Next, you should probably give your video a better name so that your instructor knows what you are submitting. If you would like to, or if your instructor has required it, you can also enter a description in the text box. Next, let's view the video to make sure it's in the right place. Clicking View will open it in a new tab. One more time, you can double-check at the top of your screen if your video is in the Assignments folder for your class. If it isn't, you can still change this by clicking the Settings gear at the top right. Next to the folder, click Edit. Click the dropdown and either click on or search for your class by name. Click Save, then click the X at the top right to close. Back on our Panopto Capture tab, you can click the Edit button to make changes to your recording. This will open the Panopto Editor with the timeline for your video on the bottom. To cut out chunks of your video that you do not want to keep, you can simply click and drag your cursor over parts of the timeline to create a gray box. Anything in gray will not be part of your final video. You can play the video to preview what has been cut out. If you need to, you can always make adjustments to the gray sections by grabbing the edge, clicking and dragging to make the cut sections longer or shorter. To remove the gray box, simply drag one side all the way to the other until it disappears. Make sure to save your video by clicking the blue Apply button at the very top right. Your changes may take some time to process. If you need to, you can record additional video by clicking Record New, or you can delete your video and start over by clicking Redo. If your video has been successfully submitted, it will appear in your Canvas class, on the Panopto video page, inside the Assignments folder. For more short video tutorials on how to do more things in Panopto, visit the Panopto Video Library. For additional help articles, visit the Panopto Getting Started page.